I tell you what, as we head towards the Royal Rumble, they should be.
The following contest is a Royal Rumble qualifying match where the winner will get a spot in the 30-man over the top rope Royal Rumble. Introducing first, from Atlantic City, New Jersey, weighing in at 230 pounds, Rob Conway.
Well, Coach, you said, speaking of being interested, here's a guy who's only interested in himself. Rob Conway.
And from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 210 pounds, Chavo Guerrero.
Well, you know what they say, that lives change if you win the Royal Rumble, so it's all got to start somewhere, and for these two guys, it starts right here live tonight.
The 19th annual Royal Rumble, Sunday night, January 29th, live on pay-per-view, and this is a qualifying matchup to enter the 30-man Royal Rumble matchup. Of course, traditionally, the winner has gone on to receive a championship matchup at WrestleMania.
And when you talk about Rob Conway, here's a guy that thinks he's often overlooked. If he could qualify for the Royal Rumble, he would be overlooked no further.
Hey, Coach.
Yeah.
Was my match last night when I beat the Gregory Helms?
I don't remember.
Was that a qualifying match?
No, it wasn't a qualifying match. You got lucky. That's all it was. It was a lucky match.
I won. That's all that matters.
Congratulations nonetheless, King.
Look at Rob Conway. He wants congratulations already just for that first move.
Rob Conway's going to have to focus. Ow. Because this is about these two great athletes creating an opportunity, creating a shot at the WWE Championship at WrestleMania, should they win the Royal Rumble. But you've got to qualify to get in the
Certainly,
Royal Rumble match.
And obviously, this is a huge opportunity for both men, but these two guys can both go.
No question about it, Chavo Guerrero carrying on the great Guerrero wrestling family tradition.
And boy, guys, speaking of the Royal Rumble, what about the fact that we now know that Rob Van Dam will return at the Royal Rumble?
RVD's been out for some time with an injury. Can't wait to see him back.
Chavo Guerrero all the way to the floor.
Chavo
Guerrero was going to skin the cat, get back in the ring, and Rob Conway had it well scouted.
Oh, man.
Great timing by Conway now, capitalizing, going after the lower back of Chavo Guerrero.
Do you think that Rob Conway came ready to play tonight? I think it's very obvious he did.
Well, I had the opportunity to speak with Rob earlier today. You know, he doesn't drink many. He's so busy looking in the mirror, but he told me today this is his big shot. This is his big shot here in the WWE. He's going to capitalize on tonight.
Lateral press. Not quite a two. Referee Mickey Hansen.
I find it very hard to believe that Rob Conway would waste his time talking to you, King.
Oh, is
but
that
I'll
right?
I'll take your word for it.
Is that right? Coach, you're the one that picked Gregory Helms to beat me last night, right? Your head's bald on the inside as well as the outside, isn't it?
I'm not going to respond to that.
You can hear the chants of Eddie ringing out here in Hershey, Pennsylvania, a tribute to the late Uncle Eddie, Chavo Guerrero's Uncle Eddie Guerrero.
Oh, nice move there, nice reversal, but...
And if Ed Enziguri ever find the mark as Rob Conway tumbles out onto the floor right in front of us.
Man, that could have to dim the lights of Rob Conway. Look out, incoming!
Oh, man. Up and over goes Chavo Guerrero with the pescado.
Well, obviously they've turned up the level of their play. Chavo was in the Royal Rumble back in 2003. Rob Conway has never been in a Royal Rumble match.
And you can bet that Chavo Guerrero would love to follow the footsteps of his Uncle Eddie Guerrero and be WWE champion someday. But he has to win the Royal Rumble to get that title shot and to get in the Royal Rumble. He's got to defeat Rob Conway here tonight, live on Raw.
And as they say, anything can happen when you're in the Royal Rumble match.
Anything can happen at any time here in WWE. We found that out last night.
We're going to find it out big time later on tonight.
Oh, baby, I can't wait for that, King. A live sex celebration.
Oh, nice drop kick.
What a beautiful standing drop kick. Cover hook of the leg. Two.
Coach, I just like the sound of that. Say it one more time. What are we going to see tonight?
Okay, I'll say it. Live sex celebration. Championship celebration.
Oh, okay.
That sounds even better.
Beautiful high cross body. Rob Conway rolls through. Hooks up. Now, shoulder up.
Ask you a question in a minute here, Joey. Wow, nice move there. Are you excited about the live sex celebration that's going to be taking place?
Hey, he's already fainted twice. Don't ask him that, King.
I can't fathom public sex. I've been married a long time. I got a 2-year-old at home.
You
I haven't had private sex in many years.
Okay. We know more information than we don't know.
Chavo Guerrero now spinning those hips. A tribute to his Uncle Eddie, the Three Amigos.
And this crowd very appreciative of what Chavo Guerrero is doing. You gotta respect that.
What's he gonna do now?
Chavo Guerrero may be feeling froggy here tonight. He's ascending the turnbuckles.
But has he wasted too much time here?
I'm feeling this.
We're gonna find out momentarily.
He hit it.
Frog splash connects. Two. And Chavo Guerrero is going to the Royal Rumble.
Here's your winner, Chavo Guerrero.
Chavo Guerrero has just qualified for the Royal Rumble matchup. Sunday night, January 29th. Congratulations.
If you've ever felt good for somebody, right now you gotta feel great for Chavo Guerrero.
Well, that's one of the 15 superstars that are gonna be in the Royal Rumble for Raw, and of course, 15 superstars from SmackDown.
Well, you talk about Raw superstars, still to come here tonight, right here on Raw.